first English album, Dreaming of You, will officially be released midnight Tuesday morning, and a massive media campaign is underway to try and launch it to the top of the charts.
Tomorrow night, there'll be a party here at Craig's Record Factory to kick off the release of Dreaming of You. You can also expect to hear her music and see her family members on television shows like Good Morning America, The Today Show, Entertainment Tonight, and CNN.
In fact, Eyewitness News taped an interview with Abe Quintanilla, Selena's father, for Turner Entertainment. During the interview, he told us that despite all the attention, there is nothing easy about losing his daughter.
Death is all around us, and you really, you know, you feel for people, you hear people die and you feel for them, but you never really feel the true impact of death till it happens close at home.
And home for the Quintanillas has changed drastically since Selena's death 4 months ago. Fans continue to visit the family compound on Corpus Christi's west side. This huge painting is an example of the gifts that the family has received as a tribute to Selena. But they say their biggest goal is to make her dream of Dreaming of You a hit.
I think the producers that we pick are Grammy Award-winning producers, and they really know what they're doing. So I think the songs are excellent.
They hope the world will love Selena's English music as much as her Tejano songs. Nancy Laughlin, 3 Eyewitness News.
English album, an album EMI Records believes will make history. Dreaming of You will officially be released at midnight tonight, and a massive media campaign is underway to try and launch it to the top of the charts. There's a huge party scheduled to take place at Craig's Record Factory to kick off the release of Dreaming of You. The Quintanilla family says their biggest goal is to make her dream of Dreaming of You a hit.
I think the producers that we pick are Grammy Award-winning producers, and they really know what they're doing, so I think the songs are excellent.
The Quintanilla family hopes the world will love Selena's English music as much as her Tejano music. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned. Good morning. It was 4 months ago, and we will talk with Selena's father and brother about the special tribute. Right now, though, an update on the morning's news.
I'm Dr. James Wellhite.
Just one name identified her to thousands of fans, Selena. She was also known as the Diva of Tejano, a polka-based Mexican folk music, and she was on the verge of crossing over to mainstream success with songs like this. Tragedy struck last March. Selena was murdered, allegedly by the former president of her fan club. Over 50,000 people came to her service, and fans made a pilgrimage to her home. Tomorrow, Dreaming of You, an album that includes her last recordings, will be released. And joining us now from Selena's studio in Corpus Christi, Texas, her father and brother, Abraham and A.B. Quintanilla. And good morning. It's good to have you with us, too. To remember Selena this morning, I know that this has always been such a family affair for all of you doing this music, and you've all worked on this latest album. Abraham, how much of this was actually recorded by Selena prior to her murder?
There's four cuts. The four English cuts were recorded right before her death.
I know that there had been plans to do, what, 7 or 8 more cuts, so what else is on the album?
Well, what we've done is, being that 4 would not be sufficient to complete an album, we took an English cut that Selena had done on an album about 3 years ago called Missing My Baby, and with the help of Full Force, an organization out of New York, we did a remix. Then we took a cut that was going to be used for a movie track. It's a duet with David Burns from the group Talking Heads.
I would imagine that working on this, Abraham, has perhaps allowed you to work through this a little bit. The grief, I can't imagine how overwhelming it's been. How have you been able to get through it, and how is your wife, Selena's mom, doing?
Well, it's been a very trying time for me and my family. It's a tragedy, but you know, it's like a roller coaster.
I'm sure.
I mean, one minute we'll be laughing, and next minute we'll be crying.
And AB, I know, I mean, you've worked on this, you've written and arranged a lot of music, you've performed with your sister since you were children. You think that is this going to help her be remembered and help her fans and obviously help you as a family?
Well, I think right now, with everything that's happened, a lot of people, I guess, feel like we do. You kind of just feel an emptiness in your heart. And this new album, Dreaming of You, gives the fans something, a little bit more of Selena that they didn't have.
And are the fans still coming down?
They're still coming down. They're still, we get a lot of cars parked out, sometimes up to 25 cars still lined up on the side of the road at a time. They're still coming in. There's people still coming into the boutiques, and there's still lines forming and going to the cemetery. They had to put a fence around her grave so they would allow the grass to grow around it, because the people were trampling on the other grave sites around the area where she's buried.
I know that the trial is set to start, but in the meantime, fans will be able to enjoy the last recordings of Selena, and I'm glad we could have both of you with us this morning to help remember her.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Good Morning America continues.
More help in his defense of accused killer Yolanda Saldivar. Judge Mike Westergren approved a motion today for Tinker to hire Raul Galvan as an investigator on that case. Saldivar is accused of gunning down Tejano star Selena back in March. A change of venue hearing is set for August 4th, and that trial is scheduled to start in October. A new release that Selena recorded just before her death is selling in record numbers. More than 2 million copies of Dreaming of You went on sale at midnight last night here at Craig's record store at Moore Plaza. More than 4,000 CDs and cassettes were sold between midnight and 2 this afternoon. Brisk sales are also being reported in San Antonio, the Valley, and Los Angeles.
And when she has her first anniversary of her death, and then of course next summer they're gonna release a full feature movie of Selena's life. So I don't think our lives will ever be the same anymore.
Just under 2 million copies were put on the market in the United States alone, and only time will tell how many of those will sell. But for now, local fans are showing through their steady purchases that they're still dreaming of Selena.
50 years from now, when I'm an old lady cruising, I'll be playing Bitty Bitty Bum Bum.
Erica Olivatis, Newswatch 10.
Has received permission to hire a private investigator to help out with the case. 34-year-old Yolanda Saldivar, Selena's former assistant, goes on trial for the killing in October. The defense has already gotten permission to hire an additional attorney who would also serve as an investigator. But in the new motion signed Monday by District Judge Mike Westergren, Saldivar's attorneys are being allowed to hire Raul Galvan and pay him up to $2,500. Her attorneys had claimed they needed an investigator because of the serious nature of the offense. This investigator will interview witnesses before the trial. So far, the list of possible state witnesses totals more than 40. A pretrial hearing in the case is set for August 4th. Well, early indications suggest that Selena's first bilingual CD is going to be a huge success. Record executives are predicting it will sell more than 1 million copies in just the first few days of its release. As Deanna McQueen of Our Staff reports, many thousands of her fans turned out at record stores all around the state to buy a copy of her album, Dreaming of You.
It didn't matter that it was hot and humid or in the wee hours of the morning. That didn't stop thousands of dedicated Selena fans from showing up at a Southside music store to buy the new release of Dreaming of You.
Things died down last night around 3:30. Gave it time to clean up a little bit. By 5 o'clock, we had people already showing up, and it's nonstop as far as sales.
But others waited until the party atmosphere calmed down to buy their copy.
The crowd. There were so many people in the traffic, but it was heavy. We drove by and we decided not to stop. Wait till this morning and get it.
I passed by here last night and it was really, really, really crowded. I mean, it was neat, but there were just too many people. I didn't want to go through all that.
Local stores ordered thousands of copies of Selena's first bilingual album. It's a collection of 4 English songs and some Spanish hits. The CD is selling at most stores for $9.99, but there's one place you can get it, for even less.
Well, it is special for us here in Corpus Christi especially, but it is the Walmart price everywhere, not just in Corpus Christi. That will be the price in any Walmart right now.
Selena's new album is also selling big here at the House of Music on the city's west side. In less than 5 hours, 500 copies were sold. The House of Music has been in Corpus Christi for 35 years and specializes in selling Tejano and Spanish music. Fans say they've waited a long time for the new release.
It's important to me because I always liked Selena music, and not only that, since it was crossing over to English music, I wanted to hear her music.
I think it's very, very good, very impressive. It's a shame she's not going to be here to do even better work, but I think it's really, really good.
Executives at Selena's recording company, EMI, say they expect sales of the last album Selena recorded to reach the millions. And they say the first day is just the beginning. Deanna McQueen, 3 Eyewitness.
Anna, it's time to get plugged in to the latest headlines inside entertainment. Selena's still singing. 'Cause I'm dreaming. Fans of slain Tejano music star Selena lined up to buy her new album, Dreaming of You, last night at a San Antonio dance club. The album, which officially went on sale today, includes 4 songs Selena recorded for an all-English CD. Selena was gunned down last March in Texas, allegedly by the founder of her fan club. No
more. En una tienda de Los Ángeles como pan caliente.
Y además de arrasar con las ventas de sus discos, los admiradores de Selena dicen sentirla muy de cerca. Conoceremos a una niñita que la imita casi a la perfección y a un travesti que la honra aquí en Primer Impacto.
Me quiero convencer que eres fiel.
Buenas noches, un placer estar con ustedes.